check this out.
Welcome to Cologne.
Okay. Move your body. Give me more. Suck it to me. Okay. Hey, mister. Hey, mister.
NYDJ by New Yorker is finally going live with our first club show from Cologne's Bootshaus.
I must give everything I got.
We're in the middle of the contest. How do you like the contestants so far?
It's great. I'm excited. It's the first one, so I'm still trying to figure out, you know, how much technique these guys have and, you know, all the different things they're doing. It's great so far. I mean, I'm trying to evaluate them the right way because, you know, there's a lot of different factors that are, you know, between the things that I have to write down. So, I'm trying to find the right way to do it that is 100% fair for them, because obviously they put a lot of effort into this. So, you know, let's see what happens.
How was it? Are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. It was a nice set.
You made it.
I hope I made it.
When you're walking on stage, you get a little bit nervous, and when you see the crowd go nuts to your tracks, all is gone.
There he is! How are you feeling?
I can't describe my feelings right now. Such a big stage, such a cool crowd. Was so much fun to play here. I'm so excited. Was an amazing experience. Thank you so much, New Yorker. Thank you so much, Tanya Vila, and all the others. Thank you all so much.
Oh, it's really good.
Decide which is the best.
Man, you made it! How was it?
It was amazing. I can't describe in words. Wow, thank you. Thank you for that moment. Thank you. Music is my life, and this was my life. 30 minutes. Thank you.
Wow. Man, the crowd was jumping. Did you even realize that?
Yeah, I love it. They did small mosh pits, I think. Wow!
It's very nice. They're all jumping and escalating and screaming. It's an awesome crowd.
It's the first time for me to play in a club like this. Very excited.
So you're about to go on stage. How are you feeling?
I try to give my best, and I hope the crowd is about to dance and to party.
Hey! How are you doing?
Oh, I'm still nervous, but yeah, I'm happy. It's a one-in-a-lifetime experience.
I definitely thought that the level was pretty high and that everybody was well prepared. You could tell that the people, DJs, were practicing at home, and yeah.
Oh, it's amazing. I can't describe it. Wow. Just wow. Amazing. This energy from this crowd. International music.
I can't describe my feeling. Wow, it's my dream to stay here.
You made it!
I've got it!
You are going to our grand final! Whoa. How does that feel?
It's my dream. This is my dream. And now I am living my dream.
Saying wow, what do you say?
I would say wow. I can't describe my feeling because wow, it was a cool show and it was my dream to play Boat's House, and I played Boat's House and yes, I won the contest. Wow, it's just wow. Thank you, NYDJ. Thank you, New Yorker, for the possibility to live my dream. Thank you very much.
First show, and it was a blast. Next up, France, with Danny Avila and fresh talents from our contest. I see you then. Check this out. December the 8th.